All right, I'm back. So, guys, I'm super excited. TV Nightbot is coming along so well. Mux isn't here right now to talk about it, but we've got a new thing working now where with, like, a button press, I can send alerts to the mod channel in Discord. And so there's, like, a green alert where it's, you know, nothing to be concerned of yet, but something's telling me to keep an eye on chat kind of thing. A yellow alert, which is, okay, guys, I'm getting a little uncomfortable here. You know, let's maybe try to rein the chat in or change the topic, something along those lines. And then there's a red alert, which is like, all right, like, shut it down. This stops now. Potential bans required. But it doesn't go through commands in the chat, so there's no, like, alerting the chat that this is all going on. So I'm kind of really excited. But what that means, though, is that just means, in general, that we figured out how to send messages to Discord. Which means that eventually, so currently, Mux is working on the Twitch webhooks, which will let TB Nightbot see things like when people subscribe, when I go live, when I change the game name, stuff like that. So, one, that'll be cool because that'll potentially eventually let us have commands that can be triggered when people do those things, you know, subscribe, follow, etc. But what it also means is that once he gets that working, I can have it automatically post to announcements in the Discord when I go live. Like when the bot detects me live, like first detects me going live, or when the bot detects the game changing or something like that. So I'm super excited for this because, like, once that gets done, the only thing that's missing is Mux figuring out, working with databases so that we can have, like, an actual full proper command system where I can, like, just add commands at will that'll run on either timers or, you know, like a chat command. So I'm super excited about it. I've already haven't been using, like, if you guys tried to use any of the old commands we used to have, they wouldn't work because I've stopped using Streamlabs bot. Just because some really, really fishy things came out about them. And I always knew there was kind of fishy things, but things got even weirder. And then they had an update and they didn't say what was in the, like, you couldn't see what was in the update. So, I haven't used the bot in a while. What is over that way? But yeah, no, it's actually, like, it is really freaking cool. I'm super excited about it. Because it'll mean that it'll be easier, too, because once I have, when I can get more mods, it'll mean that, you know, as long as they have at here turned on, at least for the mod channel, you know, they'll get those notifications when something needs attention, so. I don't know. I'm excited about it. That sounds really cool. I know.
Should hit it with frost ammo.
And we figured out...
giving up.
Too caught up trying to break off the tusks. That's fine. We'll get it next time. Essentially, we are very, very, very close to TV Nightbot being a full-fledged Twitch bot. It doesn't really have a UI yet, though. But, I mean, it's my bot and I know how it works, so... But, I don't know, it's exciting. It's kind of cool being, like, the small streamer and having my own complete Twitch bot that...
We're all still at it. Thank you.
didn't even do any damage though, which is good. Yes. Yes, go down. Oh, I got it. I think that's it. I swear I knocked off all four tusks, but maybe not. Okay. Next is, let's see. I mean, we could go try out this. Let's go try this once or twice. Assuming I have the... ammo for it. Okay, there's a specific outfit I wanted to wear for this. I think it was a warrior. No, it was a survivor. That's it. Because it gives me the plus heavy weapon. Oops. Ammo crafting.
Choose your trial wisely.
We'll try this once or twice.
Pick a rope and slide down to begin the trial.
I won't do much. Data from the cauldrons will let me override a tremor tusk. But that doesn't mean it'll be easy.
God, that did not go well. It's because I have no freaking resistances on this one. I don't think I can use this armor. I need something with high lightning and plasma resistance, I think. And I need to focus on that. Especially the lightning. That might work. Try this again.
Thank you.
something.
Alright, we'll do this later. Script. I'm gonna go back to... Okay, what else do we even have to do, though? Let's see. Because I don't even think we have much left to do, aside from, like, yeah, we're at, like, almost 90% completion. I mean, maybe I should just finish the game and then finish the 100% afterwards. Let's go kill some stuff, though, because I do still want to... I need Frostclaw. Because I do want to level up my weapons and stuff before we go do the final fight. Because, I mean, we can always go back afterwards and...
Something other than frost. Machine into a frenzy.
Actually, I should.
Thank you.
get, like, everybody attacking each other. That was weird. He just like, what the fuck? There we go. Where's the other one? There it is. Is that the only Frostclaw site? There's a Scorcher site right there. I do need a Scorcher. I need its ears. What do you guys think? Should we just go do the main quest or no? Kind of torn myself. Doesn't mean we would be done with the game. I do still want 100% it. But That could even be done as, like, chill stuff. Like, chill streams after we finish the main game, right? Then we can start mixing in other chill stuff, too. So I'm kind of debating. I know Mux is away right now. Maybe I'll wait until he's back so he doesn't miss the story. Try to find out when he's going to be back. Okay, he might be back, like, in chat any second. I mean, oh, let's go do this. While we wait. Okay, so all I need is one more Thunderjaw tail to finish that. So Mux will hopefully be around to watch shortly, and that's when we will finish the story, I think. Until then, I'm going to work on upgrading this all the way. So we need to go find Dreadwings and Apex Elemental Claw Striders. Once we finish this here.
Take care of the leader first. Give the others a chance to retreat.
There we go.
There. have the best case. Tags.
There we go.
Tugs. I should take them to Duca when I can. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here.
Are you gonna make this easy? You gonna keep talking?
I'm not talking at all.
Death to the Outlander!
Oh, come on. Well, that was pretty good shot. Pure dumb luck, but still a good shot.
Never crawled out of that hole you sprung from.
I don't know. Like, she's the one that wishes she never crawled out of the hole. Just stayed in the hole. Holes are safe.
Probably raided from other villages. Looks like they're hoarding supplies. Probably raided from other villages.
We just said that. Okay. I mean, we know that I need... Okay, well, let's actually look here, too, because what do we need for... Oh, I need dread wings. Okay. Where is a bat? Where is the bat? Bat. Um Well, she could, like, search, or she'll only search specific machine sites. I only know consistently where one is, and it's right there. But I know there's gotta be more. Oh, screw it then. We'll just go to this one. We know where this one is, so... I'm just gonna start, like, trying to learn everything. We're so close to having every skill.
Frost will help here. She was born for the cold.
No, why did he get up? Where'd it go? Come on! Oh god, come on! Get down! Why? Here we go. Bunch more loot over here. Well, it said built for the cold, so is it going to be near the cold areas? I know that there's at least one other spot. I see it, let me know. I have no idea. No freaking clue. Okay, well then, let's go. Well, let's come over here then. There's some kind of new stuff over here. We can try to do another Tide Ripper if we need to. I never went down that area. Cool. No, I think I'm gonna do it with like the sunset. It doesn't really look like there's a whole lot out here, which kind of sucks. Hey, Mox, you finally started back. Well, I mean, this is kind of good timing, because I was thinking of going and doing the main quest. Because I figured even if we finish the story, then we could continue with this as part of our chill thing to 100% it. You know? Like, just because we finish it doesn't mean we have to be done with it. Anyways, I'm gonna go stretch my legs, though, and then we'll do that. So, hold tight, guys. I'll be right back.